holding that ass, man. I like it, man. 400 watts?
Yeah.
What kind of battery you got on this? You got a battery back here?
Yeah.
That thing's tight, man. Hey, what's your name?
Sam.
Your name?
Sam.
Your name is Sam?
Yeah.
And I really like your system, man. You got this thing running everything? Let's turn it down for a second. You got this thing running everything?
Yeah, everything works. I have charged like 2-3 hours charged battery and it works for all day.
3 hours on the battery, works all day?
Yeah, charge it for 3 hours.
Yeah.
Sick, I like it.
Yeah, I like that a lot. What do you got running your 6x9?
For 210.
No, I mean, so this amp is running the 6x9 and it's running the woofers? Or is it's all running off the same thing?
Same, for one channel. Because
my
second channel doesn't work.
All right. Well, hey, man, where do you live at?
North Country, Antelope.
You live right around here somewhere?
Yeah, I live here.
All right, man, I'm going to hang up this phone, and I'm going to get your info from you, man.
Yeah, thank you.
Because I'm going to hook you up with some good shit. So, yeah. Check this out. Hey,
believe me, you don't even know. We're going to hook him up. All
right, so we're going to have to do something about the power wire situation.
Yeah, I have to switch it, make it the same, like this one, wire this, yeah. This one in the middle.
I'm thinking Stan's going to need a new amp, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, this we're not going to try to, we have to do something about this little amp.
Sick. Cool.
Yeah. We'll see what we can do about that, but you said that these two channels right here, they spark or they blow your fuse if you try to hook them up.
It blows out my fuse,
yeah. Man, we can't be having that, man.
Yeah.
And that battery back there is kind of dirty, man.
Yeah, we're going to have to,
we'll have to see what we can do about getting something smaller and more powerful, maybe something,
little
excess power or something, man. But this will be fun, man. You know what I mean? I'm going to get a hold of you, Stan. We're going to think about this for a minute. I'm going to get a hold of you. We're going to see what we can do about this, man.
Okay.
At least do a slight little upgrade.
All right.
Yeah. All right. So I basically hawked this guy down named Stan, riding his bike down the street with just the contraption hooked up to it. But he had the biggest smile I've ever seen on his face. As happy as can be. He was telling me all about it and just in his own world, loving it. So you know what? People like that is what it's all about. I think I'm gonna do what I can to get him some fresh equipment. Should I or what? What should we do? To be continued.